What's up? This is your boy Super Playing 7 Days to Die, man. They have been relentlessly attacking us. We're thirsty. We're starving. And we're not hungry at all. I need to do a fair in here. It's been nothing but trouble. We need some forged iron. We need regular iron. It's been terrible. It's been so bad. Screamers, hordes, dogs. And it's not even horde night. Look at my door. It's a solid iron door. I absolutely destroyed it. You're missing a piece of barbed wire. Barbed wire used to work against them. It doesn't anymore. Two pieces on this side. Since we're gonna need to go get so much iron, we need the wrench. That one's about broken, so we gotta use the good one. Let's repair our. What do I want to repair? We need to repair our iron pickaxe. Our stone axe. Alright, let's go into the city. We've got to get into the businesses and get some of the good shit. All day long was horde after horde. My first playthrough, I tried to make it to, like, I was out exploring when they would send the hordes. So my base was protected, and then when we got back to for Horde Night, it wasn't that bad because my base was still in perfect condition. But when they send screamer hordes at you all day long, and then you have a horde at night, you're totally beat down. Let's see what this. About right here, and that's the first time they walked around every one of our traps. They've never done that before. Construction tools, level 21. We can make a workbench now, we'll unlock that. Steelsmithing requires construction tools, level 40. There was an airdrop close to us. It was right over here, but it disappeared. Chicken. We do need some meat. Had better luck clubbing it, it seems. Perfect. Bunch of feathers. Two lame pieces of meat. Here's the adult movies. We really cleaned the streets. Duct tape and oil. Can we scrap this painting? We get broken glass, that's cool. Just coming back through that back door there. Eventually she will. So look, this is a nice place, a lot of shit. She wouldn't have been able to get over the counter anyway. That door is terrible. Level up again. We got electronic components and electrical parts. Can you take a drink from that? No. Look at all the paintings. Lumberjack's chasing. If he comes in this doorway, we're gonna be trapped in the small space with him. I don't know where he's at. There's... she's finally through. Oh my gosh! Damn lumberjack at. There he is. Is that not a headshot? It's not horror night. There's another level 200 wrench, that's awesome. Probably use that one first. Oh my God, look at all the paintings. Beverage cooler. Vending machine, don't need anything from there. Nighttime. There's the boss on the side. small oven. Second floor, wow. Lockers. Just top and bottom. Football helmet, wow. What a long night. Got a fancy ass chair, wall safe. Drink the beer. I'm gonna use the wrench on the wall. No, that's fine. Filing cabinet's not worth breaking down. 6 iron for all that. We got these bones. We can drop the glue, that's what we use the bones for. We've got tons and tons of bones. You got a nice blueprint for me? Iron boots, nice. Flaming arrow. And some paper. Taking apart a flat panel TV is something you would be doing at your base. For sure. Let's drop the nitrate powder. Schematic for a shotgun, and we've got all the parts for a shotgun, and we can make a workbench now. Couldn't have come at a better time. Closing gunpowder. I would have preferred to grab the clothes. Let's see. We can't get a helmet. Baseball caps, no. Shirt. Instead of a plant fiber shirt, sure. Nothing on our head. What about this white sweatshirt? Instead of a blue t-shirt. More often not than not, we're hot. So we'll start with the brown sweatshirt. Drop the rocks too. And plant fiber you can put up in there. We've still got the theater rooms themselves to search. There's a whole doorway we could use right here. I also scrapped that wooden frame. Trees coming through. Five iron, not worth it. We do need some cloth, a bunch of cloth. Probably should use the axe. We're only getting wood? Cloth falling on there. Yeah, there it is. Let's switch out. It's only 164 wood. We've started a forest at home, and this is leather. Hell yeah. What a good idea to come here. Look at the screen. That's probably outside. Next up, leather armor. You can't be 4 leather per swing, or 2 leather per swing either. Can we repair this though? Yeah. Well, it is an adult movie theater. Just this one viewing room. Where's all the sticky white stuff on the floor? This should be outside. Some nice grating out there. Five iron, it's not worth it. Here's another one. So we've got 140 leather, nice. We don't have any of the blueprints for leather armor, though. That's why we need to find a bookstore. Oh, really hoping these were all cloth so we can make cloth armor. Surely there's another building where that can happen. Like all those houses with beds and chairs. There's chairs in this building. Did I take the sinks apart? Yeah. It's a wall safe. Where was the wall safe at? Wasn't upstairs, was it? I think it was upstairs. Where does this go? We need these short iron pipes. Idea to try to sell the whole faucets to the trader, because it's weird that you get them in whole pieces. Really weird. We can scrap all these clothes for cloth. No point for to have money really anyway. And then we can pick up these pills. And we have a bunch more inventory space, so. Get that wall safe before we do. Then we'll probably be done with this building at home. Back almost 1,000 iron, back to the iron we lost. How much of the football helmet's probably worth money? 77. Another safe in it. Money. About out of rent. Come on, come on. Some gun parts, pistol parts. Wood. Where is this damn wall safe? Bathroom. It's gotta be upstairs. Viewing rooms. In the room with the leather chair. We had a workbench. I think we can combine the two wrenches to increase the durability. But we need a wrench to build a workbench, and it consumes the wrench. Luckily, we have three. Paper, goodness. Alright, we're leaving. Be nice to have a shotgun. We don't have any ammo. We can't make ammo for quite some time. Shotgun shell crafting. Prerequisites. Gunsmithing level 25. Gunsmithing, we're at level 8. We do have some points though. Quite low on arrows. Probably time for a new bow. 92 iron arrows. My legs healed. We have 55 feathers. All from one chicken. Need a bit more powerful ranged weapon though. It's gotta kill the enemy in 3 shots or less. And unless we get a headshot, it takes a lot more than that. Some of the early game stuff should have respawned right at day 18. Wearing a sweatshirt and pants and a bandana on my face. How am I cold? It's raining. this bad boy on? No. I mean 16 more. We're out of clay. Weird cooked meat still attracts zombies. On the PC version, I don't think any meat attracts zombies anymore. Shovel anymore. Missing wood. Garden's done. No. Thank you. Not thirsty. Scrap plastics, plant fiber. Okay, shotgun. What's this? Pistol parts? That goes away. We can make a pistol now. Let's make the workbench first so we can have the highest quality parts. Pistol receiver. And we can build a workbench down here. Five forged iron, mechanical parts, wrench, and claw hammer. I don't think we have the blueprint for the claw hammer. But we'll get the iron started anyway. We need 15 more. What are we missing? Clay. We need more clay. More forged iron. Use a couple more med kits. A splint. A splint, I think we need cloth. Wood. Claw hammer. I think we need to make steel. We need steel working too. No? We can make it now. Wrench. Level 22 wrench. Twenty mechanical parts. I don't think we have mechanical parts. Electrical parts. electrical components. Mechanical parts. We can make those at a workbench, I think. From like vending machines, refrigerators, ovens, you get mechanical parts. So we gotta go right back out to explore. This is gonna take forever. So it's almost a waste of time to go find airdrops. One's in the city, one's out here. We'll have to keep our eye out for feathers and animals. Any animal we can kill, that'd be awesome. Where's all the nests at? This is on the boundaries of the radiation zone. Seems like boiled eggs would be a lot more of a nutritional food source than the game makes it. I mean, a living thing lives in there and eats, survives off it for months and months and months and months. AK-47 parts, spiked club schematic. It's the first aid kit. Spike club, we already got that recipe. I'm getting hungry. What is it? That's a tree. Need some snowberries. Holds us over. Otherwise, we're eating raw eggs. Cotton. Cotton. Tree stump. Glasses and bullet tips. More cotton. Cotton. Helmet, bedroll, and bandage. snowberries. Go see the trader. And make cloth armor. Iron boots. We can already make iron boots and flaming arrows. Don't need any more beakers. Thank you. Oh, wait. Ah, I fucking told you we can't take another dog. Fucking everywhere. Why are they...